She stops for coffee every morning, grabs a paper while she's yawning, wishing she was still in bed. And though her cup is always full, the 8 a.m. express is leaving her without a choice to stay. But where does she go? And who really knows the girl deep inside, the one she always tries to hide? Julie, Julie, don't you know you're riding on a carousel that's going nowhere, round and round. Thank you.